I've paid my dues time after time.
Yeah.
I've done my sentence.
Look at all the damn crimes.
Is this my turn or the next?
I've made mistakes.
Caesar's Palace has debuted its Super Bowl spectacular projection show, and we were there to capture the dazzling display. And that's just one of the ways that Las Vegas is shining even brighter as Super Bowl week kicks off. Fox 5's Shana Khalafi has more.
Las Vegas is lighting up, welcoming football fans to the city for Super Bowl 58.
Las Vegas just has an energy to it, an atmosphere. It has the Sphere. It has this great Las Vegas Strip.
On the 50-yard line of the Las Vegas Strip is Caesar's Palace. It kicked off Super Bowl week Sunday with a dazzling 65,000-square-foot projection on the side of the hotel.
It's going to be a celebration of the joy of football, our football fandom, all 32 teams, and the battle of the two teams to the Super Bowl for that Lombardi Trophy.
In this situation, we have to battle the lights of Las Vegas. So in order to do that, we put 40K projectors up on the roof to pull that off.
The 3-minute Super Bowl spectacular show at Caesar's Palace will run multiple times a night during Super Bowl week.
I was surprised at first. I didn't know it was going to happen, and the size and scale of it was really impressive. I feel like it's typical Las Vegas. Bigger is better. So why do small when you can go the entire side of Caesar's Palace?
I'm a Niners fan, so go Niners. I thought it was really well done. So I saw some of my favorite players. Just how it was projected on such a large scale, that was really cool.
There will also be a full marquee takeover on the Strip every night from 5 to 5:30 to showcase the unique landscape of Las Vegas. And the Sphere has teamed up with the NFL to create its own custom displays, including a clock with a countdown to kickoff, a big welcome to Las Vegas sign for fans visiting for the big game, plus a display showcasing all 57 championship rings as a celebration of Super Bowl history.
I've done my sentence, but committed no crime and bad mistakes.
What? Here comes Vin Diesel.
No.
Turns
no.
to a bat. Bradley.